Of course, there's an alternative to terrorism. It's called justice.